gagare shuru sari jesu dali gagare shuru ahelare oshenure ahelare oshenure ahelare oshenure oshelio kakare oshelio kakare ebare shuru Vasari Jesu Dalu Vie Gagbari Chura Ohelare Oshenure Ohelare Oshenure Ohelare Oshenure Oshelio Kakare Oshelio Kakare Gagbari Chura Vasari Jesu Dalu Vie Agbare jura ayara ja dure o yo kakare o yo kakare agbare jura vasari jesu da o Thank you.
Somebody burning people, putting yoke on people's neck, try to enslave innocent people, people who do not cause any problem. Satan will go and put his yoke on them and draw them to prison oppressively. Then the Son of Man came to break the yoke and set his people how?
Free.
The song is saying that Satan that is boasting, power, power, say when Jesus came, when the workers arrived, where is the Satan power again? Satan power disappear. Not just it disappear forever. When we say kare, the meaning of Urobo kare means no order to trace it. That is what Urobo man say kare. That Satan sheri or sheri kare.
Completely.
Kare means you cannot perceive the order of Satan again. The Satan that was roaring like lion. Peter said, that is roaring like a lion, looking for one to tear. Roaring like a lion. He is not a lion, but no. He looks like a lion. You can see plastic lion, wooden lion, people can carve it. It looks like lion, but is it a lion?
No.
When God cast Satan into hellfire, into bottomless pit, have you had wondered that Satan fought back?
No.
That he took troop again then? He backfire?
No.
When he's roaring, roaring, can he roar to heaven?
No.
Because God's power supersedes every other power. Where darkness is raining, darkness everywhere, dark. You don't see anything. Everywhere, blackout. But when light comes, will you see the blackout again?
No.
That is the meaning of the song. Since you are here, no thing will terrify you in life again.
At all.
Because the sickness people are talking of is the handwork of the devil. And Jesus came to destroy the work of what?
Of the devil.
Matthew and Boki Jesus.
Hands of applause for Jesus.
Are we to be afraid again?